Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal announced on Monday that the Aam Aadmi Party, AAP, will be contesting all seats in the 2022 Gujarat Assembly elections. Kejriwal reached Gujarat on Monday for a one-day visit to the state. While addressing a press conference in Ahmedabad, Kejriwal said our candidates will contest on all seats. Gujarat's senior journalist Isudhan Gadvi joined the AAP in his presence. After meeting the journalist, he tweeted in Gujarat, "I welcome the well-known journalist of Gujarat, Shri Isudhan Gadvi ji, to the Aam Aadmi Party family. I am confident that Isudhan bhai will definitely fulfill the dream he has for Gujarat together with the people of Gujarat. Now Gujarat will change." This is Kejriwal's second visit to Gujarat after his party won 27 out of 120 seats in the Surat Municipal Corporation (SMC) elections in 2021. The Kejriwal-led party had fielded candidates across all the local bodies such as municipal corporations, municipalities, districts, and Taluka Panchayats. News Desk.